Thanks for getting your dry blades. Let's show you how to click them in. Remove your ice blades, find the front of your holder, click them in, and now let's get better.